I'm Jessica Cartaglia. A Democratic candidate for Congress here in Maryland is being treated for cancer after a tumor is found in his urinary tract. David Trone won the Democratic nomination for the state's 6th district, which is in western Maryland. He says he's undergone chemotherapy at Johns Hopkins and is confident he will make a full recovery. We'll have more on WJZ and WJZ.com.